Hello, everybody! Welcome back to In Sound Mind! So, you know, thought occurred to me between the last video and this one. Considering the color scheme of the lighting of this area, would that mean that this whole place is a red light district? I suppose it's possible. I'm betting if I could probably get that in here, I could jump on it and get over that part of the fence. How the heck do I get it? Get this to... There's a block in the track. Derp! Kiss my boomstick. Let's see. Instructions. Please pay close attention when securing machinery onto the mobile base. Latches are omnidirectional, and failure to connect top and bottom parts may result in serious injury or death. Okay. Machinery drill always a simple pointing inwards. Ram always a simple pointing outwards. Storage always a simple pointing inward and outwards. Well, that's obviously the ram. Probably has nothing to do with random access memory. Which is weird, because you'd think that there'd be something there for more, you know, there'd be something here for more than just the RAM. Or, wait a second, that's not a RAM. Maybe it is. Yep, that's a ram. Derp. Get in there. Stop wasting my shots like that. Okay. Let's try that again. Honey, I'm home! Oh, joy! Oh. Ah, I thought those were bullets. Maybe I'll have to be a bit stealthy here. Yeah, not fitting through there.
Looks explosive.
Ouch. Come on. Alright, that's one down. Fight smarter, not harder. Crap. Oh, come on! Shotgun. Warning, do not enter the eastern tunnel under risk of death. Its structural integrity is questionable at best, not to mention the various and potentially dangerous wildlife that have made it their home over the years. It may take years before we can get that tunnel in working order. Let's see, wildlife, referred to the truck as being a beast. I suspect I'm gonna run into the monster around there. And it's gonna look a lot like his truck, like I said before. Oh yeah, creative outlets for anger. A lot of time- you know, you've gotta be kidding me. Who's next? Yeah, usually a flare gun is not a good weapon for fighting. How the heck is the electricity arcing around? There's only two rails! So, like I said, creative outlets for anger. A lot of times, a good way to do that is, well, being creative. Writing, drawing, that sort of thing. Kind of conveying your anger and frustration with, in a way that is, you know, not destructive. In fact, may even be constructive. Okay. Toxic dump site? Huh. I get the feeling there's some chemicals around there. And did they... wasn't there some mention of, you know, taking the chemicals to a quarry? Sure there was. Remember, monsters in mirror may be closer than they appear. What the heck? What is that, a wire? A fuse? Red wire, blue wire, red wire, blue wire!
Not working.
Probably need a screwdriver. Let's see. This is what you get when you overwork an outdated power station beyond capacity. No wonder you guys keep having blackouts. I can't pinpoint the exact problem right now. I have to look under every dang panel in this place. If they're not the issue, then it could be the underground cables, and seeing as I have no way of knowing where they're at, that could take wire. Gary from Electrical. If only they had something to see the cables with. Their lack of ingenuity mirrors your lack of... You know what? I'm not bothering with this anymore. You figure it out. This thing on.
Gotta stay hydrated.
Well, there's something up there. How the heck am I supposed to get that, though? And I get the feeling that might be the screwdriver I need. Nope. Wait a second. Jumping around on pipes. Who does Desmond think he is? Mario? Yeah. Feeling and but the grace. Screw you, Red Voice! closer. This flare gun is so effective. Oh, it's effective if you manage to hit him with it. Of course. Okay, so it's got a maximum clip size of 6. Nope. What the? What was that? Okay, I guess that was nothing. You know, I had a hunch I was gonna end up having to go into the tunnel that one notice told me not to go in. It's always like that with video games. Oh, stay away from this one place. Yeah, that means I'm gonna have to go there, doesn't it?
I'm good.
You know, it's weird. I used this flashlight a lot with the last two cassette tapes, but this one, nothing so far. In regards to actually having to use it. Stay out of the tunnel. You should definitely go into the tunnel. This cassette tape's monsters in there. I know it. Gonna come barreling through those barricades. I know it. Actually, I'm gonna have to run through the barricades to get away from it, aren't I? Dagnabbit. It's not like he can actually go off the tracks, is it? Okay, maybe he can. Nice, the music's appropriate. Let's see. Does it mean to say that perhaps this was for the... Oh, shoot. You can actually read damage me while I'm reading now. How the heck am I supposed to get him to piss off? Betting that I don't. So I guess I was actually supposed to lure him out. So how the heck do I deal with this monster? I mean, the Watcher is mostly stealth. And just kind of had to keep away from her, because if she saw, I don't know if she saw you, heard you, or if she saw you looking at her, she would attack. The Shade, of course. Find a way to defeat the bull. Toto! Toto! I'm not sure that did anything. Full Matador on it was the right idea. I don't think therapists lecture. I was thinking that all of his patients were going to have like some kind of, were going to have issues of some kind concerning fear. I'm a fire in my laser. Except they don't have one, regrettably. You missed. Woohoo! Admit, as far as monsters go, this one's actually pretty dang cool. I think I know how the heck to defeat this thing. Toto! Toto! Ow. 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 Okay, that did not work. It did not go as planned. That it sounds like a motorcycle. And there's the buzzer. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next episode. But until then, take care.